Hi guys, I'm Stephanie. So today I will show you how I take a shower as an amputee. So the first thing you need to do is make sure the shower chair is in there. And then, just kind of snap it off. Make sure I have like my other pair of socks here. But when I get out, I flip this way. Make sure there's nothing here so I can see stuff all over. Then I kind of just jump in. When you're an amputee, you manage to balance on one leg a lot. So that is what I do often. I'm just kind of jump my way here. Like that. Just twist this way. And of course, have this ready right now. If you just got your surgery, you might not have the balance. So it's good to see you have everything ready. But if you're like me, we have a lot of balance and you just stand up and down really easily. Just take a shower and then to get out, just kind of the same thing. Slip sideways. Make sure my leg is really dry because then it gets stuck with your leg. And then just kind of push myself against like that. I'd be careful, and sometimes I actually put something on the floor because my foot is wet, so I don't want to slip. I'm just kind of just push myself here once again, and then make sure it's dry, like I said, and put it back on. And that is how an amputee takes a bath or shower. So that is all, guys. That is my first video, and I will be uploading more videos like this, so please subscribe.